how Net'sPC is connected and set up so easy. First, you need to plug all the connector, including the power, Ethernet, VGA, and keyboard mouse to Net'sPC. And then you are ready to start playing with the device. And first, you need to turn on the power, okay, and then press the on-off button. Okay, and the system, when you press the on-off button, the LED will be on, and then the system is ready to boot up. And then on the screen, you will see Android logo come up on the screen.